authorities on Thursday found a weapons cache with over a dozen guns, thousands of rounds of ammunition and body armor during the arrest of a man suspected in a double homicide in Alabama. Tyrone Johnson, 37, was wanted in connection to the fatal shooting of two men outside a motorcycle club in Huntsville, Alabama, on March 27. A U.S. Marshals task force found 17 guns, two sets of body armor, and thousands of rounds ammunition when they arrested Johnson at his home in Nashville, Tennessee, according to the Metropolitan Nashville Police Department. The shooting, which injured two others, was one of three shootings outside the club within an eight-hour span, according to Al.com. The Huntsville police chief described the incident as a culmination of tensions between motorcycle gangs. Police said Johnson is being held on a $500,000 bond and is to be extradited to Alabama. It's unclear if he has retained an attorney. Johnson is the second suspect arrested in the March incident that killed Bernard Griffin and Kelsey Smith. Albert Vinson, 31, was charged earlier this month with two counts each of first-degree murder, first-degree assault, and discharging a weapon into an unoccupied building, according to county jail records. Records also show he was released on April 18. It is unclear whether Vinson has retained an attorney.